Thanks everyone. This is Immaculate from IMA Recreation. Today I will be covering Kalane Balane game, and I want to give thanks to two people. First is Lucy Sam Williams, who requested me to cover this game, which motivated me to complete it, and Reshma Sharma, who taught me the nuances of the game. And this is a very interesting game, very simple but yet very interesting game. It is played on a Pallanguli Aluguli Mane Mankala type of board, actually not with a hole, but I thought it will be interesting to see by using this board. So it is 7 circles on one side for one player, numbered 1, 2, 3 up to 7, and 7 circles on the opponent side, and again numbered 1 to 7, pretty much like Aluguli Mane Pallanguli Mankala in the opposite directions. And it is played with dice. Okay, first time I'm coming across a game played on this board with dice, that too 7 shells kind of thing. So I am using a seed. You are going to tell me what seed it is. And as the counters are coins, there are 14 coins for one player and 14 coins for the other player. As you could see, coins are not distinguished, it's just the count. You can use anything, and again instead of 14 you can even use 7 counters or 14 or 21 or 28, basically in multiples of 7. Okay, I used 14 so that the game might get over faster. 7 may be very short game. So first player rolls the dice. So this is 5 up is 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So take one coin, place it one on 5. And the second player rolls the dice, and based on the number they get, so this is actually, now I have to tell the number system. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 is actually 6. So basically it is 1 is 1. Okay, 2 is 2. 1 is 1, 2 is 2, 3 is 0, 3 is 0, and 4 is 4, 5 is 5. Now what is 3? 6 is 3. If 6 is 3, what is 6? So this is 6. So opponent got 6, so they place 1 on 6. And what is 7? By the way, this is white elephant. Okay, everything closed is 7. Okay, in Indian dice system, everything closed is 14. In Western dice system, everything closed is actually 8. But here, simply everything closed is 7. I know, you may be thinking it is much easier if 1 is 1, 2 is 2, 3 is 3, 4 is 4, 5 is 6. Yes, I hear you. But it's a game, right? Some twist should be there, right? So, opponent placed it on 6. And here, I don't believe people repeat when they get higher number, because higher number, lower number, no difference, right? You just place one coin in the respective circle. So, it's my turn. Now, I got 6. So, I take one from mine and keep it in 6. Okay, now opponent's turn. So, opponent will play. So opponent got 5, so they place 1 in 5. Then again I play. Don't worry, I am not going to play the full game. I heard you. So 3 is 0. So I miss a turn, I don't place anything. That's all I wanted to tell. So now in your opponent's turn. So opponent also got 3, they miss a turn. Now my turn. Oh, 3, what happened? So opponent, now opponent got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, this is 5, so opponent plays 1 in 5. So that's the rule. Even if you have 1 already, you can keep placing there. Any number you can play, some can be 0. And some, assuming that we keep playing like this. So suppose we played 14 times and I placed, like this. My coins are all placed like this. Suppose even something may not have anything. Now opponent's coins are all placed like this, assuming. So now, if I have placed all the coins, suppose opponent has got 2 still left, 2 he has not placed it. So now, when I have placed all my coins, I have the right to remove. So now I got 2, I can remove 1 from 2. Now opponent's turn, they still have coins out, so if they get, they have to place. So they place 1 on 4, now I will play, then I can start removing it. See, this is 6, so I remove 1 from opponent 6. So now opponent's turn, opponent has to place it. So opponent got 4, opponent placed it. Now my turn, I was in the removal phase. So I got 1, 2, 3, 4, I can remove 1 from 4. Okay, now opponent's turn, opponent got 6, so they remove 1 from 6. So like this, this continues. Suppose now I get 2, then I won't be able to remove, so I'll let the turn go. So that's the only, chance which plays a role. So like this, who removes first, they are the winners. Okay, try to play this game, and that could be some variations also. If you know any variations, you please let me know. And thanks once again for requesting, and please do contribute and ask me what you want to cover. Tell me if I am wrong, please give me your feedback. So together let us document all these old traditional games. Thanks and bye. Immaculate.